Spoons. 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 Look out, look out, there's something evil lurking in your kitchen. Broogly, broogly, silverware everywhere, terrible, horrible spoons. Look here, they can carry soup or peas or disease. Spoon is probably not your door, check your drawer, they're terrible, horrible spoons. Look at this spoon, you look like a clown. It's all fun and games, but turn it around. And now your face is upside down. It's the devil's work. They never slice or chop or spear, or whisk or dice or pierce or smear. No, all they ever do, I fear, is spoon, 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 spoon.
They're terrible, horrible spoons. They're big,
they're small, they scoop, they flip, they're silver, they're wood, they're a bowl on a stick. Old solids and liquid, there's nothing that stops. They're convex on one side, concave on the opposite.
Spoon, 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 spoon. Spoon, 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 spoon.